Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. It's a pleasure to be here this morning in presence after the pandemic. As chairman of the European Military Committee, I will bring the voice of the 27 Chief of Defense of European Union to the Minister. In particular, within the basket of capability development, is of paramount importance to discuss the critical role that emerging disruptive technology will play in the next 50 years, starting from now. Years in which, for sure, is going to radically change the international relation and the global balance of power. Thank you so much. We have to start now.